Portulaca grandiflora or moss rose thrives in hot areas and can be easily grown from seeds. In this video, we will learn how to start them from seeds and how to take care of them from the beginning till the flowering stage. They love well-drained soil, so we will take 60% organic compost and 40% fine sand or beach sand. Organic compost will help the seedlings to grow stronger by providing all the nutrients, and fine sand will make the mix well draining and helps to keep the mix soft for better root development. Take a normal size pot, make some drainage hole at the bottom and cover them with gravel or small stones. Fill the pot with the potting mix. Make an even layer surface with your hand. Gently sprinkle the small seeds over the potting mix surface. Cover the seeds with a fine layer of same potting mix. Do not bury them too deep. Water them with the help of a gentle shower. Seeds need light to germinate, so keep the pot in partial sunlight where they can receive morning sunlight. If the soil dries out, spray with a fine mist. At this stage, you can see very delicate seedlings started to germinate. Do not water from the top or with the help of a shower, as it may damage or harm the delicate seedlings. Take a tray and fill some water in it. Gently place the pot in the tray. In a couple of minutes, you will find out that the potting mix has sucked up all the water from the tray. This watering method will play a vital role in getting higher success rate. At this stage, you can shift the pot to a place where seedling can get direct sunlight. After a few more days, your seedlings will look like this. At this stage, you can transplant them to other pots. Take a pot with drainage holes at the bottom and cover them with a small stone or gravel. Fill it with the potting mix. For the potting mix, take 50% normal garden soil, 20% fine sand and 30% organic compost. Gently take out some seedlings from the pot. Make sure not to break their delicate roots. Make some 2-inch deep holes in the potting mix. Keep 4-5 inch gap between two seedlings for better growth. Place the seedling in the hole and make sure that the roots are totally covered with the potting mix. Gently tap the soil around the stem to firm the seedling. Pinch or remove the top part of the stem to encourage multiple stems or bushy growth. Keep the pot in full sunlight as they need 6 to 8 hours of full sun to reach their potential. And water only when top layer of soil feels dry to touch. Pinch off the first flower in order to get more bushy plants which will produce more flowers later on. And water only when top layer of soil feels dry to touch.